Okay, Eric, you ready to go? It's been pre-tuned. I'm driving it with that pair of GI 7BTs with the Striker radio pushing it. This is a 1,000-watt slug. I'm going to show you how much drive I'm putting into it. 1,000-watt, looking at the bottom scale. So that's about 125 watts, dead key. Oh, about 700, 800 watts peak. Oh, alrighty. I'm gonna take the 1,000-watt slug out. Put the 10,000-watt slug in. Take it off of standby. You could hear two clicks. That's one click. Two clicks. That's the soft start. Key in 2,000. Oh, pegging to 10,000 watts. Audio, audio. It's pegging it so hard, so I figure it must be doing about 13,000, 14,000 feet. Audio, I sell it as a 10,000 watt box. Anything after that is free money, free watts in your pocket. I'm just showing you 10 grand in a corner, in the corner, in the corner, in the corner, the corner, the corner, the corner. Get your input reflect, 5 watt slug, a couple milliwatts back. 1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-